speeders, aggressive drivers, anything out of the ordinary. Checking his license, I opted to give him a verbal warning for speed instead. I thought it would be more effective, and he's on his way. Next one, let's go. Catching up to a car, what you're doing. There was a group of like four cars and you're coming down the hill and you, yeah. But the speed limit doesn't change down the hill. Yeah. Stopped for 89 and a 65. Thought he was going to slow traffic. But believed the LiDAR more than he believed himself. So speeding, probably the number one, or most definitely the number one primary collision factor that I see out here.